In the beginning, pretty much nothing lived in the desert except saguaro. When Mother Monsoon came each summer to bring life-giving water, saguaro got to drink all the water without having to share it with anyone. He grew to be 1,000 feet tall.